to anyone else, but we've come home. Quite so long next time.
Thank you. Thank you.
And I think I asked you that when you came here in 2019, and I went, oh, hello. I remember you from Putney. So, but I do recognise a lot of faces. It doesn't mean it's true. It's just a condition I have. But no, I do. And thank you for coming back in your several hundreds. Did you miss us? I missed you. So, I will never forget. This is very, very special because I'll never forget the first time. The first time we'd ever played in Australia, this was the first show. We came down those steps, we had no idea what it was going to be like. And the reception we got, well, what was the reception like? You had me at that. You had me at that. And I've never forgotten that. And when I'm on my deathbed, and looking back at my career, that is going to be one of the greatest moments of my life.
Thank you.
Is there anybody in the house called Sheala?
Thank you.
out. You have a thing called stagecraft where you've been doing well enough. And when you're singing that song, you have to be very careful not to catch the eye. I think I managed it. To credit the winner, Melbourne, that it was a challenge. Melbourne boys and girls were very lucky.
I'm Thank you.
going to take a little interval because we're very old men. And we'll come back and play some more songs. How does that sound? I think you're probably going to want to sing this next song with me. I'm sure we were all singing it quite a bit when things were locked down and very dark. And so, if you lost anyone during that terrible time, or you just want to remember someone that isn't here anymore, then this song is for them, this song is for you, this is for us. It's called There Is a Light That Never Goes Out.
Ah. Oh, Do you really chill? Do you? 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 Do you good sign. It means I've been worked over. It's like going to bed clean, getting up dirty. With 790 people. I think that makes me bigger than you, Hefner. It really doesn't. Thank you.
Say the